Friends, welcome back to my channel. In video number 721, we wrote the code for this LED bar graph, and in that project we used if and else function. The benefit of if and else function that we can allocate a specific voltage level to turn on each LED. When the condition will true, for example, if we say this LED must be turned on at 2 volt, when the signal will equal to 2 volt, this LED will turn on. This will turn on at 2.15, 2.35, 2.75, for example, any level we want to allocate for that LED, we can set our own level to trigger the next circuit. When the signal level will increase, it will cause to trigger the next LED. We used 10 LEDs to display this signal value. So benefit of this circuit that we can assign the required value to the signal and it will work. But today we will use mapping function. In map function, the array of LED configured and the number of LEDs is provided to the microcontroller. Microcontroller will divide a specific level to each LED in the equal steps. In if and else function, there was a facility that we can assign our own value to trigger the LED. But here, each LED will be triggered at same level. If it is working at 0.5 volt, it will work at 1, 1.5, 2, 2.5, 3, 3.5. For example, how many LEDs we are using? If we are using 4 LEDs, it will create a map of 1023 bits among that 4 LEDs. If we are using 6, it will divide 1023 in 6 equivalent steps. We will use 12 LEDs. Let's see the code structure. Here we will use constant integer potentiometer in. That is our this signal. That is analog signal which we are feeding to A0 pin. And the next constant integer we will give the number of LEDs. How many LEDs are there? We can give any name, LED count or whatsoever. 12 LEDs. Then we will create array, LED array, LED pins we are using from pin number 2 to pin number 13. So in this block we will define that this is the name of the array, pin number 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 up to 13, these are connected here, and we wrote in this statement that this is our array, its name is LED pins. In the setup we will say my LED, it is a new integer, it is to assign the LED number to for integer my LED. My LED, we can give any name to LED number, it is for assigning the number of LED. My number is equal to 0, it will start from 0 and the maximum number, that is 12, that is LED count. Between 0 and LED count, it will keep increasing plus 1 plus 1. So it will move step by step. Then for this integer pin mod LED pins from this array, what is the number of my LED from 0 to 12, these are output pins. This is our statement. We can also define the pin mod for A0, but as we defined here constant integer, so no need to write in the setup. Okay, now in the loop, integer potentiometer value, we assigned a name to read the potentiometer voltage which are here. Analog read potentiometer in. Integer LED level, we will calculate the present position of the level. LED level is equal to map. It will map potentiometer voltage which it measured here, and the total number of steps are these, 0 to 1023 and 0 to LED count. LED count is 12. It will divide these steps in these LED numbers, and then it will decide how much is the value there. It will distribute to each LED. Now we will say, what is the position for my LED for equivalent that voltage? For integer my LED, we will bring this statement here. If my LED matching with this level, for example, the voltage level at this pin is equivalent value for 53, and this LED will turn on at 50, it will turn on this LED. And if our value becomes 104, 50 for this, 50 for this, so these two LEDs will turn on. It will decide and it will allocate the level for each LED, at which level, at which number, which the ADC will count, analog to digital converter, give output, and processor will define which value is allocated for this. The higher value, the higher number. For example, if the last number is 554 and this is for 554, it will turn on the lower numbers and higher numbers will remain off in the same condition. If the level is greater than LED level, digital write LED pins. From this array, what is my LED number? Present position for this one, this one, this one, whatsoever. It will turn on high. Otherwise, if the condition is not true, it will say digital write. If the level is less than that LED level, it will turn off the LEDs. Digital write LED pins, my LED level. If this time our value is analog signal value is up to this value and other LEDs are higher numbers, so it will turn off other LEDs and it will turn on like this. Let's upload the program. Now it will adjust up to 12 LEDs. This is 0. We can see at equivalent steps each LED will turn on. So this is bar graph function using map. I hope so this video is informative. If it is informative, hit the like button. If you have any question, write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.